Yeah. We don't have this. Even up until now, the voice of Haiti hasn't been heard. Just for example, the words of the bedroom tax. My country, they didn't want it to be called the bedroom tax, but so many people have complained and protested about it, have written about it. Now, almost every area of somewhere in the country, you see the local papers, in almost every paper, every week, in the local areas, there's people complaining about the bedroom tax. There's various people highlighting it, that are going to be particularly hit by it. And the government and the people who came up with it had it. They thought that they would just be able to get away with calling it a program, or they were supposed to call it. So, a bunch of a failure as it did. Various campaigns around the country, the magnificent demonstrations in South London to try and defend the Accident Emergency Unit in Lewisham.
Coherent voice to the
hospital to the fire station to cutting right to the disabled. That is extremely what we are supporting is the middle ground, and one day I'm sure this is going to have a chance to be eminently sensible to anyone who is eminently sensible. Similarly, people will look back at the period of austerity and say, what bloody hell.